I mean, even if you hate Apple, these are really fun little geek projects. I was going to do a mini-series on every single generation on how to fix them, and I figured, ah, skirt, this is just one big segmented video. So you look down the timeline and find your iPod and get straight to the biscuit. So if it seems like I'm repeating myself for a couple of things, it's because I'm expecting folks just to be jumping to where they need to be. We're going to do the mini thing. But before you skip to your model, right, put that mouse down. You know how to speak iPod, right? Because these guys give you a lot of big clues as to what's going inside of your white rectangle. And all iPods talk the same way. Wiggle. There we are. This is nice and easy because there is nothing on this back case. You can see all this metal assembly stuff is where these hooks go in.
Can you see the hooks?
So yeah, we push them down. Weird flappy bits. Quite huge credit card looking battery here. Yes, you can see some scribbling here because this has been a rescue. As I said, hard drives and batteries are just will always let go. This guy's drive wasn't working, so you just pull the... I'm cheating here, I'm lousy. So be careful on this side, this is where the... Let's see what happens. Nothing. This might only be good as a teardown instruction. Alright, let's get in there. So, we've got our blade tool. There's these little clips that run along here. We're trying to push them inwards, and then it'll all pop out. So I cut along the seam to get the tool in, and then under, and this just blew open straight away. Yeah, you only have to do one side, you know, from up here to here. And then usually, you can just wiggle it out. So off to the right with these ones, and what the heck, everything's already unplugged in here. And there's screws missing in the hard drive. Normally, the battery's already hooked up. Let's pretend the battery's still hooked up. Okay, so we're gonna go away and to the right. You unplug the battery down here, and... Oh, that's a screw for the hard drive. Oh no, that's not even plugged in. Oh, I think it's safe to say that someone's been in here. Well, if you want to get this battery out, find a bit of icy probe helps. Dabbly doobly. Plastic. There you go. Battery out. Just be careful of these really thin ribbon cables because that controls the hold, and there's your headphone as well. So if you're having headphone jack problems, replacing this assembly, the two of them tied together, just might help. Sometimes I find... Yeah, 256 gigs and a massive battery to... Together. I just wanted to be a point of first contact to give you the confidence to jump in there and do this. These guys are far hardier than they look. I mean, Shrek Pod Touch merch. I don't know if you can see that, but she's still working under there. And once you've opened these, like, that's the hardest bit, and then it's just about screws and clips and things. Don't be afraid of making mistakes. I've broken so many pods you have no idea. I mean, that click wheel, for instance. And I hope I've helped in some sort of way. So big thanks for watching. Huge thanks to my patrons. These stinky names right here, mate. $1 a month. I do extra vids. For this week, I'm going to do a very typical patron video. I'm going to show you behind the scenes. This setup here, my studio room where I edit things, that's where Frank lives. So $1 a month. I've already got that vid up there now. So I'll see you all next time. I'm such an idiot. What a waste. I'm so glad this was changeable if I did this on the first gen. Ooh, baby.